Check my bank account and I'm good. I'm flexing, yeah. Cause my single's going off in my hood. I'm flexing, yeah. Everywhere I go, you know it's all love. I'm flexing.
Yo, what's good, Crazy Nation? It's your boy Espy, Rep the Crazy. You know what it is? I'm back again with another reaction. This is two. Who Are They? A Guide to Dreamcatcher 2021. Let's get it, man. I'm excited. I'm actually curious to learn more about Dreamcatcher because they're another group that I really enjoy. Like, Dreamcatcher was one of the first few groups I ever reacted to. So I'm excited to learn more about Dreamcatcher individually and as a group. And I'm curious to dive into their music again because it's been a while. But anyway, let's get it. Let's go. Dreamcatcher is a 7-member girl group under Dreamcatcher Company, which is a sub-label from Happy Face Entertainment. They debuted on my birthday. That's nuts. They debuted on January 13th, 2017 with their first single album, Nightmare, and its title track, Chase Me. That's nuts. Wow. No wonder why I have such a connection with Dreamcatcher. This is nuts. They literally debuted it on my birthday. Wow. I don't think I've ever reacted to Chase Me, so if anyone wants me to react to Chase Me, let me know and I'll do it. The fandom name is Insomnia, which means in dreams, it represents that Dreamcatcher and fans will have a happy time together in their dreams and will always be together forever. Oh, that's so sick. They're known for having some rock and metal elements in their music, yeah. Here we go, Minx. So different, I love it. Before Dreamcatcher, there were a group called Minx. Four. I was gonna say, there's only four of them, right? Minx was a 5-member girl group. They debuted on September 18, 2014. Unfortunately, they were not successful. Wait, what? Unfortunately or not, they were unsuccessful. Okay. Happy Face added 2 members. Wow. Wow, that's interesting. Gaion and Handong. Wow. And then Dreamcatcher was born. Let's talk about the music. Let's go! I only found it. Oh yeah, I've reacted to Chase Me. What am I talking about? I haven't reacted to this song. Got it. Oh my god. I got a question. Is there anywhere where you can find out, like, do they ever talk about them? Like, do they have anything, like, with their producers or anything where they talk about where they got the sound from? Because to me, it's interesting how Dreamcatcher do this sound. Because it makes them stand out so much compared to the other groups that I've ever reacted to. I'm just curious, like, was there ever anything that, like, they explain why they do that sound? Anyway, I just find it interesting. So from these, I haven't reacted to Goodnight, Fly High, You and I, Piri, and that's it to my knowledge. What's that? Ooh. I like that sound. I love this song. I think this was the song that got me into Dreamcatcher. I'm pretty sure it was this. It was Boca or Scream. I know it was, or Arai. I know it was one of the three. I love this song. Despite the rock sound of it, so it's had many genres, yeah. Like a reggae type sound. I love this song. Yeah, I love you. Oh, I love you. Do I like you? Do I love you? Oh, I just can't get you out. I love that song. Ooh, like mad, like EDM techno. Can't get you out of my mind. Yo, that's sick. I wanna check that out. Hey. What album is Red Sun on? Oh. What? Oh. Yeah, I have to dive into the music more. They incorporated sign language in their scope. Wow! That's it. The members?
Charisma, Levi, Jiu.
Kim Minji, the oldest. Wow, little. Ooh. Wow. Insane vocals, man. Oh wow, and lead dancer. Damn, no wonder why she's the leader. And visual, Jesus. Wow, she's got an addictive smile. Bro, wow, that's so loud. Am I married? Sion's face says it all. Sion's patience was like, yeah, okay, all right, cool. And then it's just like, nah, stop that. Yo. The energy that they have is mad. Bro, the way she pushes her hand. The one with like the greatest laugh of all time. I love her laugh. It's so contagious. Oh man, main dancer, sweet. Ooh. Oh, she's a crazy dancer. Jeez! Oh my god, the best song. Oh, I love that song. Oh, bro, she's a crazy dancer. She's also a choreographer. Nice. Used to be the lead rapper, but she doesn't rap since goodbye. Ooh, interesting. Loud, unique laugh, 100% aggressive and scary, teases the members the most, has a Tom and Jerry relationship. Union, self-love. I agree with the extra and the unique laugh. Her laugh is... Her laugh is so interesting. I love how the other members are minding their own business here. And Dam is in the background like, yo, yo, yo. Like, once they bumped into Dammy like 3 times, she was just like, okay, yeah, enough.
활동에서 우리 드림캐쳐와 썸녀들에게 해...
face.
Stop. 어머, 수화가 나왔어. 이거가 당구님이에요.
이 옆에 무엇이에요?
옆에 진짜 여러분 너무 조각 같지 않아요, 여러분?
진짜
이거는
예술인 걸?
진짜 와 예술이다.
만나요.
안녕.
난 지금 나한테 너무 반했어.
언니 지금 잘생겼어.
보라야, 사귀자. 우리 오늘부터 1일.
Oh my god.
예쁜 얼굴.
이거 한입인데?
Yo.
씹을 수 있겠어.
자신감 한번 보여. 자신감.
자신감.
어. Yo.
안녕하세요. Hi, I'm Dreamcatcher's Ulfie. 시연, 안녕.
Main vocalist. 오늘 밤 바라보. Her voice. Woo.
저 다리 너무 저량해 뚱따
Voice is insane
너도 나처럼 외로운 텅 빈 가슴 안고 사는구나 울겠지만 그대 오직 그대만이 내 첫사랑 내 끝사랑 지금부터 달라질 수 없는 한 가지 그대만이 영원한
Her voice is nuts. Ooh. Jesus. Oh, shit. Bro. That's a solo song. Oh. Wait! Back! She has a solo song called Paradise. She helped with the lyrics and the composition and some of the
other. 아무도 그 아무도 모르게 Close your eyes 멀어져만 가는 기억 끝끝에
Bro, her voice is insane. Oh, Marvel fan, nice.
거고요.
Oh, I love that video. Isn't that the video that they do the translation? This is mad.
평생 동안 할 거고요.
아니에요. 괜찮아요. 혼밥 못 해요. 저 혼밥 되게 잘해요. 저 혼자서 그 VIP만 가는 데 있잖아요. 거기도 혼자 가서
I like how you can see how diverse they are, like they're all different, and that's what makes the group practically like perfect, is that each member is completely different from each other, they're not all the same. She's so extra. Oh. It's insane how good she is at singing. Like, I know it's her job, but bruh.
Gomuju?
Her face! That glare.
알러지 있는 것 같아.
아니요 아니요 없어요.
네 옆에 파란 꽃이
아니요 없어요.
한동.
Hi, I'm Dreamcatcher's Ice Princess 한동.
Chinese workers. Damn, just. She's one of the members, like, when I started to dive into, like, their albums, I've reacted to two of their albums, to my knowledge. I notice her voice more, and I'm just like, damn, like, she can sing. Especially if you listen to, like, their live performances and stuff. She's really good. Crazy talent. This is the song. Anyway. Wait, what? She has a whole song. She has a solo song as well. Has a solo song called First Light of Dawn. She wrote all of it. Expensive. Oh shit, okay. Savage stuff. Seen this video. Oh, I love this video. And Hando's just like. Wow.
Damn. Yes. Yo,
what was that? Yo. They're so extra, it's insane. What's that meant to be?
Hi, I'm Dreamcatcher's big doggy Yuhyun.
I like that this person includes all that. Anyway, so bro, she's younger than me. I didn't think that. Oh, her voice is nuts. What you yelling for? Lay back, it's all been done before. And you could only let it be, and you will see. I like you the way you are. And then driving in your car and talking to me 101. But you become somebody else from everyone else. You can relax, try to be cool, and that's life for to me. Tell me, na 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 na. And that's nuts, because that's a Q-sty. That's no. Oh. Hold you in the street. Why can't I kiss you on the dance floor? Oh, I have to react to this. Can someone link this to me? I need this video. I need to react to this video. Like that. Why can't we be like that? Cause I'm yours. I'm Ooh, she made her different. Ooh. Oh, why can't you hold me in the street? Why can't I kiss you on the dance floor? Oh, I just got chills. Oh, damn. Nah, man, that was nuts. Oh, shit.
Yo.
Does she fall here? Shit! Tammy!
Okay,
너를 보면 나는 너
괴롭히고 싶어. 안 그쵸? 응. 나도 너.
I want to tease you.
난 너한테.
잠깐만. Hi, I can speak English and Chinese and Korean. Did you tell your mother about your tattoo yet? No. Cause she said if you really want to get a tattoo, then do it after I die.
Huh?
So I just couldn't say anything.
大家好，我是魏雪。哟，我21岁，我喜欢你，宝贝。哦，gamer。哇哇哇哇哇，太棒！哈哈。She full jumped。哈哈。Yes。This is easy peasy。我的妈呢？ Wait, is she like a gamer? Like an actual gamer? Like, does she stream? What?
항상 뭐든지 침착하게 하면 이길 수 있다. 난 이길 거야.
무슨 노래예요?
Oh my god.
잘한다.
They are so extra. It's so extra, it's nuts. Oh my god, wow. Her just there's Jessie, that's amazing. Tammy!
Hi, I'm Dreamcatcher Panda, Tammy!
And she wasn't meant to be the main rapper, right? Didn't she like debut as like a singer? Isn't that, I'm not sure if that's about Demi. I heard that she's like a very good vocalist as well. Is that true? That like she wasn't like, when she auditioned and stuff, she wasn't meant to be a rapper. It's just that's ended up being her place. Cause I heard that like apparently she's like a mad, like she's like a crazy good singer. Isn't that the Monster X song? Am I tripping out? I swear that's a Monster X song. Oh, it's a Big Bang song. I swear I recognize this song. Yeah, it's Big Bang. Oof. Oh wow, she's a lead dancer as well. I love that song. Yeah, she's like a crazy vocalist.
Oh,
wow. She also composed and wrote a song called Once Upon a Time. I gotta react to this song. I love it. Like, hey girl, you need a idol.
내 한마디. 개인기 하나 더 주시나요? 우리 다미한테 기가 막힌 개인기가 있거든요.
근데 안 주시면 안 할래요.
하지만 우리 드림캐쳐의 래퍼 있잖아요. 한번 보여주세요.
stabbed in the heart.
저 앞머리 내리면 너무 어려질 것 같아서 못 내리겠어요.
맞아.
뭐 each member is so extra. I love it. It's so funny.
아니 아니.
Just like the grudge.
뭐지?
Why do you make me cry? Why do you break me down?
Oh my. 가연.
Hi, I'm 가연.
Yay. 99.9. Damn. Ooh. She's a crazy vocalist as well. It's insane how many of them. Wow, she's the lead rapper. Is this Piri? So what's the difference between main and lead? Is main rapper like obviously she's the main person that raps, and lead is like the person that's up second, like second in charge? Is that right? I'm curious about that. Well, yeah, she's the machina also though. Sometimes scary. Swear sounds like someone keeps on coming into my room.
Oh, 깜짝이야.
안녕하세요, 드림캐쳐 막내 가연입니다.
That smile. I swear, like the Makne is like the most protected, but as well, like it's like not teased, but they like muck around with them the most. I love her part in that song, actually. Oh my god, I'm dead. No, bro, I'm dead. Oh my god. I was too cute, June. Boy.
Ah,
멋있어요?
네. 아니요?
아니,
bro, that look is to like kill. Like, look at her.
아니, 오자마자 막 짐 정리를 하는 거예요. 그래서 제가 도와주고 있어요.
맞아요.
그치? 내가 있어서 너무 다행이죠.
맞아 맞아. 오 너무 다행이다. 가연이 있으니까.
Bro, that face. Even if it's acting, man, her face is nuts. She just smacked. Oh wow, cockroach. But, bro, she smacked it. Bro, she's a savage.
What wish you have right now, everyone?
Kayan.
Rich.
One word, rich.
Fair. Oh my god. Nah, man, I love Dreamcatcher. There's a little the personalities, but I'm gonna show everything otherwise. And subscribe. Ah, stand Dreamcatcher. Facts. Alright. What do I have to say? I love these videos, man. Like I said, I really enjoy guides, especially because I feel like there's so many guides, and that's the best part, is because there's so much variety of like what the person that is doing the guide likes. And I feel like that's really cool. I really like this group. Like, I'll be honest, like, I know that I love Dreamcatcher's music, so the fact that I'm actually very surprised I haven't gone more into their music, because actually, like I said, I really like Dreamcatcher. I've dived into two of their albums, to my knowledge, but I want to dive into more of their music because they're just a great group. I like their music. I like the variety. I didn't know they were that variety, though. Like, I knew they did a lot of genres, but I didn't know they did that many genres. So that actually excites me to dive more into their music. And just to enjoy it, you know, like I said, I'm going to like this a lot. I like this a lot, sorry. I'm going to enjoy just diving into their music more. And I hope one day I'll be able to see this group live, because like I said, I actually really want to see this group live. That's like one of my main goals if they ever come back to Australia. I know they've been to Australia before, but if they ever come back to Australia again, that's going to be one of my main goals, is to see this group live. But anyway, that's all I've got to say. So if you like this, give this a thumbs up. None of that. Comment if you want to see more. Subscribe. Remember, keep living the crazy life and stay blessed. Peace. Laters. Whoop. Yeah.